To this very special one-day game. I'm Mark Nicholas and I'm delighted to be here for what promises to be a most entertaining day. One of those grassy pitches where you're not quite sure what to do first. The suspicion is it might do a bit off the seam. Having said that, it's a lovely sunny day and you sense that the batsmen are licking their lips. I don't expect it to move around as much as some people are saying. No, I think a reasonable score and you could dominate the game.
So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings.
Brilliant and maximum.
That was a mighty hit. There's the umpire signal. No ball. Got that one over the infield and away for four.
Nicely timed. You don't need to smash the ball to the boundary every time. Sometimes ease and grace will do. Don't even bother chasing that. That's away to the bleachers.
Edged and safe. Batsman might get runs here. Catch in the air and gone.
An early wicket like that puts such pressure on the batting side. Oh, what a shame, he played so well. And then fancy losing your concentration at a vital time like that, it could change the game.
What a catch! Brilliant catch.
Oh, the batsman will be kicking himself. It was such a good shot. He looked in good touch, and it's an unbelievable bit of field.
He's gone for a duck.
He's back in the pavilion, and there's a big round zero alongside his name.
That was six as soon as he hit it.
What a super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either. in sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence.
That over helped the run rate somewhat.
Well, we'll see some fielding changes now that those restrictions are lifted. Remember that a minimum of four players have to remain inside the ring.
He's got it into the gap. The sweeper picks up. Just one run. Diving for cover with that one.
Oh, another one of those, and this bowler will be out of the attack.
Field his appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. It's straight to a fielder. And we have a change of bowling. India have made an adjustment to their field. Fielded by the man at long on. Played into the gap. Yes. Pushed into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. It looked as if he was home to me. Just one run. We're about to see a change in the bowling. India have changed their field. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. Just pushed back past the bowler. it straight to a fielder. Change of bowling. India have changed their field. It's straight to a fielder. Stopped in the covers. Fantastic strike.
Huge! That is huge!
It's straight to a fielder. Smashed that one right out of the ground. There's the umpire signal, no ball. That over helped the run rate somewhat. This partnership is really frustrating the bowlers. And we have a change of bowling. India have changed their field. It's straight to a fielder. Stopped in the covers. Play it away with comfort. Just one run, a very good over. Only one offered in the end.
Generally, batsmen like to keep the scoreboard ticking. If they get bogged down, they begin to get frustrated, and that, of course, is when the chances come.
And we have a change of bowling. India have changed their field.
Miles, he's in it, Miles!
Comprehensively bold.
That's a great sight for a bowler. Stumps flying all over the hockey. Oh, you sense the crowd and his own team aren't happy with that. He was set and ready to go.
much that must have hurt. It's straight to a fielder.
Misjudged that ball and ended up just playing all around it.
He's gone for a duck.
Well, he wasn't out in the middle for long. He didn't trouble the scorers, and neither did he trouble us.
We can have a look at that again.
Doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far.
And we have a change of bowling. Marvellous stuff.
Oh, the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff. It's a monster. Never mind the fielder, the bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that. Seem to hit it, and it's six.
That's out.
Well, a player of this class playing completely down the wrong line has made a terrible mess of the stumps too. Not a good way to go. And if a play on his mind, never mind the mind of his captain.
That's close. No response from the umpire. Let's see the action replay of that. And we have a change of bowling.
Set feels for a shot like that. Brilliant! It's as if you misjudged the pace.
Out.
Well, he just got everything wrong and played all around a pretty straight ball.
He's gone for a duck.
With the fall of that wicket, they'll hope to mop up the tail quickly.
We can have a look at that again. Dean is the new batsman. He's got him. He's gone.
He played all around that, and it was a comprehensive end. Second half of this riveting encounter. Alongside me in the commentary box, and we're ready for play, is Richie Bent.
Thanks, Mark. Welcome back to the cricket ground for this next session of play. So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. Got him. Yes, he's out. Straight in. No problem with that. You wouldn't expect to miss those.
Well, that early wicket will put a lot of pressure on the batting side.
He's gone for a duck.
He's back in the pavilion, and there's a big round zero alongside his name.
This was how the wicket fell. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. And the end of the over.
They'll be looking to take full advantage of these fielding restrictions, so expect a wham, bam and thank you man sort of afternoon.
USA have made an adjustment to their field. It's straight to a fielder.
Oh, and the bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum. Another one of those, and this bowler will be out of the attack. It's pretty tough for the bowlers on a pitch like this. There doesn't seem to be any margin for error.
It's straight to a fielder. Thank you. Superb shot that, right off the middle.
The batsmen will have to reassess the field now that those fielding restrictions have been lifted. Remember, five players can be outside the room.
Played off the back foot, fielded by the man at long on. Dean is coming around the wicket. Fielded by the man at long on. He was easily back in the crease there. That has to be close. The umpire says not out. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. About to see a change in the bowling. USA have changed their field. Yes. That's found the gap in the field. Sweeper picks up. There's just one there. Pushed into the gap. It's high in the air.
I don't know about you, Richie, but if they want to win the game, they've got to push on.
We're about to see a change in the bowling. USA have changed their field.
Don't need to smash the ball to the boundary every time. Sometimes ease and grace will do.
That easily cleared the boundary.
I don't think there's anybody in the game who plays the hook stroke any better. Stroke. The secret was that he got his feet into position early and had plenty of time to play it.
It's just one there. Just one there. And we have a change of bowling. USA have changed their field. He's worked that into the gap. Yeah. If he runs here, steered expertly into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. Played into the gap. Just one run.
Miles, he's in it, Miles!
And we have a change of bowling. USA have changed their field. Beaten all ends up by that one.
Excellent bowling. It's straight and it's full, and in the end, you miss, buddy, and I'll hit. No, that's bad batting. The truth is, he lost concentration and has paid the heaviest price.
We can have a look at that again.
All in. Didn't get near it. Totally beat him all end up.
He's gone for a duck.
Out first ball. He can pick up on the phone call he just put down.
We can have a look at that again. That's turned away through mid-wicket. A hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. There's the umpire signal, no ball.
He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler. You can't
sunset feels for a shot like that. Brilliant!
Well, I'm not sure if he's going to be able to carry on after that blow. And we have a change of bowling.
Effortless, brilliant, and maximum.
That came right off the middle of the bat.
Oh, there's a demoralising sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence.
There's his half century.
He'll enjoy this moment for sure. Don't even bother chasing that. That's away to the bleachers.
That is one of the better catches you are ever likely to see.
He could be happy, proud indeed with that innings. That was a beauty.
Let's see the action replay of that. And the end of the over.
Expensive, too expensive, particularly at this stage of the game. You know, you cannot afford to hemorrhage runs like that.
We're about to see a change in the bowling.
Yep, good bowling, a perfect length for the pitch. He is so strong through the covers, strong and so precise too. Oh, it's a monster.
It went a long way back into the stands. That looked really nasty. I'll be surprised if we see him again in this innings. It's two sixes off the over now. And we have a change of bowling. USA have made an adjustment to their field. No shot played to that one. Wide ball signalled by the umpire. No need for him to play at those. That's been given as a wide. No, That's good judgment. No need to play at that.
Wide ball, signalled by the umpire.
Never mind the fielder, the bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that.
That's cleared the rope. 6 runs.
Oh yes, congratulations. What a good performance in this limited overs fixture. That has been a thoroughly deserved victory.
On behalf of Richie Beno and myself, it's a goodbye. We've had the most brilliant day here, a day that none of us will ever forget.